Welcome to Oracle F1 channel. In this video, I am coming up with another interesting cool feature of Oracle 19c. It's all about Oracle 19c feature only. What it is? Curious to know you guys, right? Yes, I am also very much exciting to reveal you all this Oracle 19c cool feature. Yes, we will go with the question. Here is the one question to you all. We will go with the questions and we will reveal the answers here in the video. Okay, see, how to connect SYSDBA without password into a PDB database? Guys, have you ever asked this question? Can you connect a SYSDBA without password into PDB directly? Of course, with the usual way of SQLPLUS SYSDBA? Yes, it is. The answer is yes. In Oracle 19c database, it is possible. There is an environment variable available in Oracle 19c, Oracle PDB underscore SID, Oracle underscore PDB underscore SID. So if you want to connect PDB database directly for the PDB database, source the Oracle underscore home. There will be PDB SID underscore host dot env file is there. Or else, if your databases are running on Unix or Linux, set the Oracle underscore PDB underscore SID environment variable to PDB SID and then run SQLPLUS as SQLPLUS user and slash password at PDB SID, or else you can connect as SQLPLUS as SYSDBA. How to do that? I will come up with you the live demonstration. Okay, see you. Connecting Oracle or INV SRLab. Oracle SID. Oracle Home. Okay, I am connecting to the database now as a normal way, SYSDBA. Select. So which database it is connected? SRLab, right? SRLab star from global underscore name. So PDB, yes. So after that, what we will do, if you want to connect the PDB, alter session set container so PDB. So this is what, until 12.01 or 02 we will connect this PDBs like this way only. But here it is 19c, it has a cool feature. We can connect the PDB without password directly into the PDB. We don't want any password. We don't want to give any password to connect a PDB. We can give access as SYSDBA. SQLPLUS as SYSDBA, you can connect simply. How to do that? We will go with that. Simply set the environment variable env grep ora. You can see here. Now the environment variable setting like this. Okay. Now what we are going to do, we are going to set the environment variable for PDB. Directly we are going to connect PDB. So we are going to set the environment variable. Export Oracle PDB SID equal to SRLab PDB. Okay. We have set. Now check environment. Can see this one. Okay, now what we are going to do, we can connect SQLPLUS. We are going to connect directly to PDB. SQLPLUS has SYSDBA without password. Okay, is that cool, right? So PDB, you can see, simple. So this is an awesome and excellent new feature. It's all about an Oracle 19c, and I will come up with another interesting new feature with Oracle 19c in next video. Hope you all liked this video, and once again thanks for watching you all. Thanks for watching, and kindly subscribe Oracle FM channel for coming up new exciting videos and interesting new cool feature about Oracle 19c and 20c. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Oracle FM channel. Thank you all.